Tonight is Ming Jae Lee.
Absolutely beautiful, wonderful interpreter. I could feel a tear coming to my eye. I'm not very sentimental. This is a beautiful voice. This is a beautiful singer. And this is a very worthy winner.
Min Jae Lee, Song Prize winner 2019. At the start of the week, he said he wanted to offer a fresh perspective on Western repertoire. But it was his heartfelt rendition of Chinese song On the Other Side of the River that really captivated last night's audience. Ming Jae Lee, winner of the BBC Cardiff Singer of the World Song Prize 2019.